police in a small town in rural South Carolina are living in fear tonight, waiting to hear if there's a break in the case of a serial killer on the loose. Five people have been shot to death in a little more than a week in the town.
Hey, what's going on?